Yale creates a really wonderful and affirming environment for medical student research. And our philosophy is that we take medical students who are committed, creative, passionate, and we give them the resources and the tools to be able to answer any question that they deem important.
The mission of the Office of Student Research is really to enable students to understand the scientific method from the inside, to be able to communicate their research findings for maximal impact, and to really be able to analyze data critically for the rest of their lives.
But it's important that people can develop their own educational path. And for that reason, in addition to the curricular offerings, such as statistics, study design, rigor and reproducibility, Dr. Chaudhry and I offer weekly office hours in which we meet with students, we meet with mentors, and we ensure that their research is developing along the right path.
So it's a wonderful opportunity for the medical students and for the faculty to work together on research. The medical students at Yale often join a lab during the first summer or even earlier during their medical curriculum.
So I have been really blessed to be part of the START program here at Yale. This is a unique program. START is the Summer to Advance Research Training. It's that summer right before students enter Yale Medicine. And it gives them an opportunity to partner with a mentor and gain the tools they need to be successful in research.
So within the four-year curriculum, students have up to 16 months to conduct full-time research. And that time is really a key ingredient. On top of that, students have the availability to do a tuition-free fifth year.
Potentially, if students are interested, they have an entire year dedicated to have a research opportunity that will also be supervised not only by a primary mentor, but kind of a mentorship team as well, with some additional structure that really has probably a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for students to gain research before moving on to graduate medical education.
Research is really a central part of the Yale system of medical education, and it's integrated. Yale is one of the few medical schools in the country that requires a research thesis as one of its graduation requirements, and we've actually done so for over a century.
Getting into the lab or into the clinic and doing research helps them understand things in a whole different way. It's learning by doing.
The impact can be seen in the professional development of our students. Many of them choose to do a fifth year of research. Many of them are able to compete successfully for funding and for national awards in recognition of their work.
The national average for graduating medical students is that about half of them will publish a peer-reviewed publication. At Yale, we're really proud that that figure is over 90%.
I think here at Yale, you'll really find an environment that is geared towards you and to making sure that you have the tools you need for your future success. We really are invested in your future.